fortunate for me, meeting your mother long after she's passed away.
But I'm not your mother.
Your planet is just now entering its genetic age. You understand very little about something which is a vital part of our reality. In our world, genes have an almost spiritual significance. They are the seeds of our immortality. When the exact same genes reappear in the exact same order, it is for us what you would call reincarnation.
But how could I be a reincarnation of your mother unless your mother was from Earth?
My mother was born before your first cities were built.
Are you some kind of vampire race?
We are the cause of a lot of those myths. But I promise my mother was just as human as you or I. The difference between us is our knowledge and technology. How old do you think I am?
Late 40s.
I recently celebrated my 14th millennium.
You're 14,000 years old?
14,004, to be precise. My mother was approaching her 91st millennium when she passed. You'd be just as amazed how quickly it goes.
Hey, losers. He isn't here.
As your new minister for magic, I promise to restore this temple of tolerance to its former glory. Therefore, beginning today, each employee will submit themselves for evaluation. But know this, you have nothing to fear.